εξή from Αποέλ.
I think we started the game good in the beginning. We had some couple of chances in the first half. We think it was okay. Even we concede two goals after we bring one back. And second half we have one or 200% chances. We didn't score. Then we lose the rhythm. They score the third, and then the game is finished.
What about your performance? How you feel?
It's not my job to tell about my performance. I felt good. I gave my maximum in the field. It's really difficult to play with this result. Apo is a strong team. They showed it today. I think we still compare. A lot of time in periods in the game we were even playing better, but at the end they took the points. I didn't think that they deserved to score four goals, but this is cool.
Now in Omonia, these games and the games that come, which is your motivation now?
Motivation is to play for ourselves, for our club and for the supporters. But the problem now is that it's a big period now. We cannot win or even to make a good result. We're playing okay, but we're missing the result. Every game is derby for us. We need to show our quality. It's difficult times in the club. With everybody knows what's going on with Omonia. I hope that soon they're going to manage and Omonia to be the place that they should to be, because this right now is embarrassing for the club and for our team, for the coaches, for the staff, for everybody in the club. For me personally, it's embarrassing.
Mr. Fenberg brings something in the team, something that
we train a lot of good things. We're still quite new. We work a lot of new things. I think it's going better and better, but of course it needs time. But now is the worst period for us, because every game is derby, every club against who we play, they play for something, and we cannot go forward, we cannot go down. This is also the difficulties in the club. But we can do nothing about it. We have to keep looking forward, fight for our place, for our dignity, for our supporters, for the club, for the fans. And it's four more games to go. Let's see what's going to happen. Thanks.